What's up, guys? Today is the day. The Mustang is getting painted. I'm ecstatic. It's looking crazy already. I've just been walking through the shop, checking out all of the parts that are ready to get sprayed. Some of them are going back to the factory satin black. Some are getting the exterior color that's gonna be this jet black green mica custom color. Could not be happier. I'm in a room with a bunch of cool cars, and man, these parts are insane. Check this out.
metallics can fall out nice and it'll get a good bite. Awesome. Use too fast of a reducer, the material dries too fast, easily the car will chip once it's done. One little ding pong, it's a peak. Want a good long, slow, hard bite for good longevity. Awesome.